Hey everyone, I'm Jerry James Stone, and if you love maple syrup, then you're gonna love this recipe. It's a buttered bourbon maple syrup. It's delicious. Let's get making it. So before I get started, I wanna ask you a favor. Please check out the show notes where I have a Patreon link for me. Well, Patreon basically allows people like you to support creators like me. It can be as little as $1 a month, and it really does help me do videos like this for people like you. So please check that out. Please consider it. You can get access to ebooks, early recipes, lots of different content. Patreon link just down in the show notes. But let's get to the buttered bourbon maple syrup. So if you need something for your pancakes to take them to the next level, or French toast or whatever, this is the maple syrup recipe for you. It is delicious. That bourbon just brings in a nice vanilla flavor to it. The buttery part, it's just a wonderful, wonderful syrup. So let's get making it. Okay, so you want to add the maple syrup to a small saucepan, and over a medium-high heat, bring the maple syrup to a simmer. But be careful though, because of the consistency of maple syrup, if it starts bubbling too much, it can easily overflow. So make sure you're watching the pot when you do this. But bring it to a low simmer. You're going to add in your vanilla extract. Then you're going to add in the butter. Bring it back to a simmer and let it cook for just about a minute. And then you have the most delicious maple syrup you'll ever tasted. Storage tip, maple syrup will actually last, like if you haven't opened it, indefinitely. Once you open the maple syrup, it's gonna last about a year. So there's a really good reason to make this recipe over and over and over again, to use up all the maple syrup that you purchased. And butter, once you buy that from the grocery store, it lasts about 4 months in the fridge. But if you want your butter to last longer, put it in the freezer. It'll keep for up to a year in the freezer. How tasty does that look, right? Like you can just pour it on all of your breakfast foods, on yourself, whatever, it doesn't matter. It's a delicious, delicious maple syrup. So if you like this recipe, give me a thumbs up. And if there's something that you wanna see, hey, drop a comment down below. And if you'd like to cook like I do, I release new videos every single week. Please also consider the Patreon thing down below. See you guys next time. So if you have the budget, you know, hey, just, no, I don't like that one either. So if you have the money, like, hey, drop a, let me just start that over.